I forgot something. I forgot something. Now I'm really ready. Now I'm really ready. Woo! I'm so excited to go to Glove World. I better meet up with Patrick before he forgets what day it is, or who I am.
Come back after my alarm goes off.
I wouldn't bother going that way if...
What?
They aren't.
I'm stuck here with the owners of Rival...
Seems like a perfect opportunity to start a documentary about Bikini Bottom's best restaurant.
Good idea. A movie about how delicious the Chum Bucket is would rake in millions.
Hey, you know I meant the Krusty Krab. Nobody goes to the Chum Bucket.
Anyway, officials are still in...
Maybe Mr. Krabs can help find... Love to.
Thanks. But you ain't putting no glove on this. But if you got
anything for you, Sandy. Did I get smaller or did these tikis get bigger? My beloved Bikini Bottom, the most perfectly perfect place in the entire universe. Home to my friends. Good morning, best friend. Are you ready for a glovely adventure? Not.
What am I? I stayed up all night pretending I had hands.
An eternity later.
Look, Patrick. Cool kids. Hi. I wish I could do cool things.
This wagon just ominously appeared out of nowhere?
Who cares? Still not cool enough. Can I have this?
What, this old piece of... magic and mystery. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Madame Cassandra, purveyor of long-lost treasures of the Seven Seas. For those on a budget. Magic bubbled soap. Breathe life into your dreams. They say with this unique bubble maker thingy, you can become whoever you want to be. Receive whatever you want to have. Just bubble your wish into the heavens. Not that it ever worked for me.
Ooh!
An eternity later.
No. I wish
bones!
Okay, my first wish is on behalf of my very best friend who loves balloons. I wish for Patrick to have the biggest, balloon-iest adventure of his life.
Balloons!
Is it too much to ask for just one day of peace and quiet? How am I supposed to paint my newest masterpiece with you two clowns constantly giggling in my ears?
I wish that Squidward will finally be appreciated for his art.
What are you two up to?
Wait for it. I wish for the whole world to see how amazing Sandy is.
Thanks, SpongeBob! Nifty bubble!
3 hours later.
SpongeBob, what does it mean when it says, only those of innocent heart may harness the power of the...
Oh no, Patrick!
Who would have
thought? Yeah. You really are my best friend. Good thing Squidward is such an even-tempered fella, or he might get upset about this. Ouch!
My rock!
Don't worry. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Jelly! Ouch. Looks pretty broken.
Wait a minute!
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Ow, 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 ow. Blech, so slimy. Look at me go. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you. you, Patrick. Thank you. A little dabble. Ouch!